Friends have taken to social media to express sadness over the shocking death of a Nigerian woman who mourned another friend some days ago. The lady by name Augusta Ichili Abraham died just 10 days after mourning the death of a friend. The graduate of Kogi State University had, in the post mourning the friend, talked about the unpredictable nature of life.